Mary.
I'm Dave.
I'm a 13-age Dan with my girlfriend. And in those days, we danced together, you know. And I looked up at the band, and this one guy winked at me. And I said, oh, to my girlfriend, oh, isn't he cute? He was playing the trumpet.
The night I met Mary, I was playing at a ten-piece big band style of music at a dance for teenagers at a Catholic hall. And she was out there dancing with her girlfriend. Seen her, and when our eyes met, I winked at her, and that's all it took.
He came down and talked to me, and so then I said to my girlfriend, I said, well, I think that's the man I'm going to marry. It was love instant.
So then, as we had an intermission, I went down to talk to her, and then I find out she only lived six houses from my house.
He lived on the corner and I lived six houses down.
Night. My mother came to the dance, but she came to a dance our group was playing at once a year. So, I took Mom home, and then I took Mary. From there on, here we are, 59 years later.
I don't know what happened to my girlfriend, but he took me home.
It was two nights after the dance, where once a year, well, more than once a year, whatever, the band, we were going to one of the Well, we were going to the piano player's house just to have a friendly party.
We went to a band party the next day, and that was it. We just been together ever since.
I think it was only several weeks, maybe a month, 6 weeks, when Esther and Mary met.
That's not a bit much of a proposal.
Well, you said yes.
I know. But you used to see this girl every morning running to the bus stop to catch a bus, and little did you know that was me.
Didn't know she was anywhere around.